This is a video of the outside of the church building that we've been staying in for the duration of Hurricane Irma. You can see the damage to the palm trees and the lakes that have formed in the, around the church. The street next to the church has a little lake in the middle. Missionaries who are cleaning up these big palm fronds, which I tried to get them to leave them so that the elders could get them, but they refused. So they're showing what sisters can do. These are some of our most capable sisters. And there is Sister Diamond. What? Sorry, and I'm traipsing around. We're actually gonna, once the water's gone, now we're gonna take this onto the other side of the thing over by the garbage bin. Oh, look at that one. All right. So we are making history here. Here's our, you're going to be our famous football player here.
No.
From the University of Utah for a couple of years. Hello, Elder Joseph.
Hello.
Elder Starley. And
hello.
Elder Royal. How are you?
Doing great.
You're on candid camera, guys. Trusty zone leader.
Hello.
Hello, Elder Jones and Elder Vasquez.
Hey. Oh, man.
All right. We're going to turn around and see the parking lot, lake. You want to say hi, Elder McComb?
Hello.
Say hello.
Hello.
If I can get Wi-Fi back, I'll post it on the page. Hello? Want to say hi to your family?
Hello.
I'm going to go and check out the cars. If I can get across the parking lot. Okay, it looks from here like all the cars fared well. Doesn't look like we've got anything. Well, we have one. Let's see if we can get across here. Got a couple of stop signs leaning. And one tree that sort of leaning against a car, but just the little limbs. The wind was getting worse here. Stop signs. We are good. This is one of the rains. Water's gone down quite a bit this morning. Next door has a tree on its roof. So you see that tree there.